When the rich wage war, it's the poor who die.
The best way to solve problems and to write against war is through dialogue. If you are looking for the ways to preserve peace, you have to be prepared to war. War is what happens when language fails. If there were no wars, how could we know the value of peace? It doesn't matter what we are talking about. You won't find winners there, both sides lose. Only the dead have seen the end of war.